Bonte Oregon Cop Watcher with Robert West. We're headed to 122 in the vision.
423 on that. I don't be on
that. We heard about a couple fighting over custody of the child or something like that.
515 is in unit number then on 6923 North Kirk.
Well, here we are.
That was from the police.
There's the woman. If you wonder why I'm so far away, I'm smoking. Going on, Bob?
Yeah. This is a custody dispute between him, I guess, her.
Is that traffic cop?
Yeah, it's a traffic cop. Okay, they need him in Central.
Oh, yeah. We're not laughing about that. We're laughing about... I can't even hear you. What'd she say?
I don't know. I think she's on tweak. She said, it's my respect that you're not filming me.
I'm not even filming her.
Then I turned the camera toward her.
Custody dispute, and the woman's a little agitated with us. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this off. I'm gonna go in, try to use the restroom real quick.
This custody dispute, we were told by Jackson's clerk over at Jackson that the policy is that you can't film on the property, so, but I wasn't rolling. I had just gotten out from using the restroom when he said that to Bob, so then Bob made me aware of that, so we're over here on the sidewalk. Look who just arrived.
General security.
Looks like the kids are going with mom.
Cop just gave the guy his keys back.
I'm gonna go ahead and cut this off. Mom left with the kids. This call is over. Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. One is slimy on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I know my rights, I know. Cause they up to no good, fucking dirty cops. One is slimy on the hood, dirty cops. Try to rob me for my rights, but I know.